When a person's diagnosed with lung cancer, they often are involved with a team of health professionals, and we often call that the multidisciplinary lung cancer team. And people will need different members of the team depending on what treatment they need. So, for example, some people will need an operation and so they will need to see a surgeon. Some people might also need chemotherapy, which is given by a doctor called a medical oncologist. And some people will need radiation therapy, which is given by a radiation oncologist. There are also a number of different doctors and other types of health specialists that people might see. For example, people might see nurses and physiotherapists and social workers and have a whole team around them and see different members of the team depending on what they need at that time. There might be that there's one particular doctor who's the main contact person, or sometimes within the team, a nurse might be the main contact person for that patient to try and help coordinate the whole process of their care. And hospitals often have regular meetings of the multidisciplinary team where we go through all the results of testing for a certain patient and try and work out what the best treatment plan is for that person.
In some cases, we hope that we can cure the cancer. However, in other cases, the cancer will have spread beyond the lungs and won't be able to be cured. There's always some treatment that can be given that hopefully will allow the person to feel better and relieve any symptoms that they have. Hopefully, the person will also live longer and have a better quality of life.